bit of a bow at the top so that you can dribble it all the way around.
Show him a version that I'd come up with, and the whole group of us went nuts over it.
Where you do the Kung Fu move, and one side of it opens up, makes this bow shape.